Hey you guys, I am at this property. It is for sale. Isn't that beautiful? Check it out. Well, anyway, it's very close to the hospital, so a lot of subdivision over here. The homeowners are like medical doctors and business owners. Here we go. Leadership is the capacity to translate vision into reality. Posting by Warren Bennis and Facebook posting by Glenn Garnes, G-A-R-N-E-S. Thank you, Glenn, for posting that. Well, you know what? That's what leadership is about. Leadership is taking vision and turning to reality. And that's why I've been posting all these videos right here. We are going to take your vision, your idea, and transform them into reality. If you got a vision that you're going to be a home buyer, homeowner, debt-free, message me, I will show you guys how that happened. Because in the natural realm, you might think it's impossible, but in the supernatural realm, all things are possible. You just need to hook up with the right person, the right recipe that will take you by the hand, and in turn, you will see it come to reality while you're still living here on this earth. Ain't that look like a mansion? You know what? We're gonna have mansion up in that heaven. Why not have mansion here, down here on earth? And that's gonna go a higher dimension. So this message, I hope and pray, is going to the church. Church leaders, you already live in one of these communities, okay? Pastor, minister. So why not have your members to live in this community also? It's possible. You know what? Money is going around for everybody, but we just need to meet the condition. And once we meet the condition, then you too can live in one of these houses. Because you know what, when you have that rare ingredient of helping other people, doing a timely manner and activate your faith, and in turn, you too can live in one of these houses. Isn't this community beautiful? There's a lot of big houses right here. It's like 4,000 or 5,000 square feet properties. So looking forward to help you guys and make it a spectacular day.